develop the empathy to treat will target persons of violence if guarded in alive today. To do so, my students understand and practice in non-violence with true sense. To move in the direction of a world community and create a just and equitable society. You have clearly stated that non-violence is not a weapon of the weak, but of the strong who can carry but do not desire to do so. It is not a weapon to be used when none other thing is available and when it is powerless. It's a way of life, a religion. So, come on, friends, let's create mutual trust and confidence and move the direction of the world and world community and create a just and equitable